Hello, 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 guys. Welcome to another video of E15 Here Productions. In this video, I'll be giving my own version of a trailer reaction of the new film coming up next year, presumably. The movie is called The Batman with Robert Pattinson, directed by Matt Reeves, I believe it was. So check it out, and in the end of the video, I'll give you guys my thoughts and opinions of it. So check it out, and let's begin, guys. Cheers. Bear with us, let's have a look. Yep, let's begin. Let's see. What's that, a tape thing? Wait a second. Oh, okay. Strange. Okay, sound like a gunshot sign. No more lies. Ooh, well, it could be, I wonder.
I'm your secret friend.
Hey, this must be Jim Gordon, James Gordon, perhaps. Let's have a look. Ooh, nice beats. I wonder who this would be.
Haven't a clue.
Don't
Let's play a
worry,
game.
newspaper.
Just me and you. Any of this mean anything to you?
Too bad, Batman. Hey, Batman, looks nice. Yeah, that guy's here. I wonder who this guy could be. Glasses. Nice, I shall know and stuff.
You're becoming quite a celebrity.
Oh yeah, I recognize that voice, isn't it? Laptop. Andy Serkis. Yeah, that's, isn't it?
Why is he writing to you?
No idea. This might be a cat woman or something. Yeah, pretty much.
If you want justice, please do not lie. What is the price
Okay.
for your blind eye?
Oh, this is interesting. Let's see.
The hell are you supposed to be?
Oh my God. Oof. Yikes, God damn.
I'm vengeance.
Hey, I thought he was going to say I'm Batman or something. Minutes, no?
You're part of this too. How am I part of it? You see.
Who's to you? Well, the question mark is to you. Okay, so that was it. I'm really excited about this trailer. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys my thoughts. So basically, so far, the trailer looks really interesting. It's more like more of a detective thriller, and then action and stuff is all regarding Batman, and it was really interesting. So I really like the parts. I was gonna say that my favorite part of the trailer is actually when obviously Robert Pattinson's Batman beats a criminal up to a pulp. The makeup for the criminal looks like a Joker's criminals with Joker's gangs. I'm not sure why, but that'll be clarified when the movie is gonna be out, and I'll be the first one to watch it. Like I said, the trailer looks really decent. My favorite part is when he beats him to the pulp, and when the Batmobile, Batmobile gets ready to go. Yeah, it looks really interesting, and I'm really looking forward to watching a movie next year when it do certainly comes out. Yeah, I mean, obviously, I'll give Robert Pattinson an opportunity to, perform as Batman. Way back a couple of months or a year back, when he was announced as the new Batman, I was really disappointed because my favorite Batman was actually Ben Affleck's as well. I really liked him as Batman. I really liked him as a person as well. So he was one of my favorite actors, or one of my favorite Batman actors, precisely. So. Yeah, I mean, I wasn't a big fan of Robert Pattinson, especially when back in the day I used to watch his movies. But to be honest with you guys, I'll give him a chance to perform as Batman, and then I'll be the judge of that as well after the movie comes out. But yeah, that's my review of the trailer, my reaction to the trailer. I'll give the trailer about, ooh, I know it's gonna sound harsh, but I'll say about Minimum 7 out of 10, but maximum 8 out of 10. So between 7 or 8 out of 10. So that's fair enough, decent. I'm not sure about you guys. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, the like button, including the sharing button. And also comment down your thoughts regarding this trailer, if you're excited or not as well. So yeah, definitely pretty much. Thank you guys for watching. Until next time, I'll see you, catch you guys later or release more videos. Take care of yourselves and yeah, pretty much enjoy yourselves. And I'm hoping to make more videos when I can, definitely. So thank you guys for watching. Until next time, like I said before, take care, look after yourselves, and I'll see you guys later in the next videos or projects that I'm doing. Thank you guys, and take care. Cheers. Cool. And also, don't forget my link to my social media description. Sorry, link to my social media accounts are in the description below. So check that out too. Ooh, let's do this.
Duh.